आज हम आपको टुडे विल टेल यू हाउ टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ माइक्रोटोम विच इज हैविंग ब्लेड. दिस ब्लेड कम्स इन ए कैरियर हेयर. यू टेक इट आउट, पुल इट आउट ऑफ इट एंड देन प्लेस द ब्लेड हेयर. देर आर टू स्क्रूज. माइनर एडजस्टमेंट्स आर देयर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इज दिस एडजस्टमेंट, टाइटिंग. देन देर इज अनदर एडजस्टमेंट इज मूवमेंट ऑफ दिस एंगल इज देयर. You can adjust so that the suction comes properly. It should not be very straight. It should not be very strong angle. It should be say about a very small angle so that the suction can come. Tight it. Then there is another adjustment which is a block moving forward and backward. So there is a screw here. You have to tight it. This screw. There is a key. You have to open it. Move it forward and then tight it first with the hand, then with the key, provided it can be disc kind or other kind. Then there are next step is adjusting the block. The block is prepared in the block making rectangle and block holder. This one is a block holder. You fix it here, adjust it on the block with the wax. Then next step is taking a section. If you want to take a 5 micron section, 10 microns, it comes in the 1 micron settings are there. You can increase it. I am just using it on 5 micron. When you do this, there is another wheel which moves inside. I am showing you the inside. This moves and tells you what is the micron setting. You have to do it from outside. When the microtomes come, generally it is locked. This section is locked. You have to open it. This will not move. You have to open it so that it moves. Most of the microtomes come with the lock. You know, you cannot move it. And another is the wheel. This handle you have to fit it. And another lock is this wheel lock. When you release it, it locks here. But it will, when it is in this position, the wheel will not move. If I do it, no change. Wheel is not moving. See this. Wheel same position it is there, but if I move it and I'm using 5 microns, it will move 5 steps. See, I can make it on 10 micron to give you a better view, 15 micron, so that you can see a better view. See, the wheel is moving. It can move the same 1 micron. When it is moving in this direction, block is moving forward. And after cutting one section, open it, then rotate the wheel so that it can come back, and then it starts for the next block. So there are two basic problems. Lock can be there. This wheel may be different. Generally it is really, it goes like this. Then you have to adjust, move it so that the either from the front or from the back so that the block works well. And if there is any other requirement you want to know on detail, or you order to us, we'll send you full manual. Visit our website with for the different microtomes. We have got the cryo microtomes also, hand microtomes, rotary microtomes. Send us an email, abron01@gmail.com. Please visit our website and see the microtomes. Very easy to use. Thank you very much.